Yeah, I think it's really, really good. It stands out, you know, obviously the blue and the black, and you know, I think it corresponds to my game a little bit. You know, I like to be different and stand out on the court, and I think the racket stands out to any other racket.